We went to the only Murders in the Building premiere viewing party at the Greens on Pier 17. We've never been and it was really beautiful. We got our wristbands, took some photos, went to our adorable cozy booth. They had wine, which I obviously started with. We chose a grilled cheese food option. I mean, look at that cheesy pull. We hung out until the event began, and then they played the show's original score. And we got to see the first two episodes. It was awesome. Watch it now on Hulu.
Did you know, in Only Murders in the Building, every single episode has an Easter egg in the opening credits. In the first episode, right before the opening credits end, we can see there's a literal Easter egg right above the gate here. But that's not in episode 2. This time, we can see there are police spotlights shining all over the building. See them kind of shining around at certain windows, and we can see that the Easter egg is now missing.
Me acting like I don't care about the fourth episode of Only Murders in the Building so it comes faster.
Y'all, this scene sends me.
Could I also grab a lighter, some batteries, and strawberry lube? Oh wait, that gave you a reaction last time. Perfect, we'll take that. And some ginseng and Spanish fly. Also, what size condoms do you have? You need slim fit. It's extra long. We don't want it to fall off again.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Thank you. I said extra long.
Oh, wow.
Who is most likely to murder someone of the three of you?
I think Selena.
Oh.
Yeah.
No one would suspect you.
No one would suspect
you at all.
No, too innocent.
Selena Gomez was arrested 6 hours ago and was seen covered in blood.
I got that summertime, summertime sadness. That's that summertime, summertime sadness.
Although it's hard for me to express my excitement, because the Botox is fresh.
All right, mine too. And the actor.
I just find dating exhausting. I think, what do you share? What do you not share? You know, if it works out, scary. If it doesn't work out, scary. After every date, I just want to go home and plant my face in a pillow and never go out again.
But tell them about the WAP story.
Oh, mm-hmm.
Well, you pronounced it properly.
No, finally.
What you know, I enjoyed obviously listening to all the music that we would all listen to. But I decided one day it'd be cool if I just, you know, played WAP. And
sure.
Then it happened. And, and they were very confused.
We need to focus. Only murders in the building.
Only murders in the building.
You can't disappear for 10 years, then show up and start dragging up a bunch of shit from when we were kids.
Oscar's getting out, Tim. You can make things right. You know what happened that night. You didn't even say anything.
Look, if this is all you came back for, I don't want to think about back then. I'm a different person now.
Jesus, we are different. And I don't need people like you in my life.
Fine, good. So, if you see me around the building, act like you don't know me, because you don't.
Happily. Fuck you. What if...
Trigger warning and spoiler alert. Selena Gomez was spotted in New York City covered in blood and had a lot of fans freaking out when the pictures emerged. Here's one of the images that had a lot of people losing all chill, as well as this one. But if you saw these images, don't worry and keep calm. She's not in any kind of trouble. It was the set for her new show, Only Murders in the Building. So the blood's just fake and she wasn't getting arrested. Selena is fine.
Name a TV show that you thought was going to be bad from the promo and ads, but you actually ended up loving a lot. I'll go first, and you need to wait for the last line because the way she drags these characters, it's so good.
How did you get here?
It was open.
I don't lock my door. Never have.
That's insane.
neighborly.
I mean, a murderer probably lives in the building, but I guess old white guys are only afraid of colon cancer and societal change.
So Hulu just dropped a cryptic poster for Only Murderers in the Building. And as you can see on this poster, three buttons on the elevator are lit up.